I want to sing at Mauapak.
Why?
My father told me about it. He said it's the place to be when you're a musician.
Is it, yeah? And apart from that?
There's a house that I want to find. It used to belong to someone special.
Well, maybe you can sleep there tonight, at your friend's place.
I thought that maybe I could sleep here again?
No.
Okay.
So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look, there he goes. Isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston. Oh, he's so cute. Be still, my heart. I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome prince.
It's never gonna happen, ladies.
Ma guarda, se lo fa di nuovo, lo rimando nella sua prigione in Uzbekistan. Devo andare.
Wow, shitty client.
He needs a job and all he does is just text me about dinner.
And some people would kill to work at a not-for-profit.
Yeah, I never really got that.
I always envisioned myself not working for profit. You know? And you're the one who always wanted to go and save the world and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what, Richard? You're right. Maybe I should apply for the job myself.
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait, that's right. I already have a job.
And there's something very special that happens when you start learning a language and you're immersed in it. You start losing your thoughts. You start not even knowing who you are anymore.
Es war meine erste Hauptrolle in einem Spielfilm. Я не говорю по-русски, говорю очень плохо. Viví 3 meses en Barcelona. Tengo orígenes españoles e poi l'italiano. Cioè, mi sono innamorata dell'Italia e mi sono innamorata in Italia. Uff! Io ho mispacha in Israel e io amo Israel. Mes langues maternelles, c'est le français.
Depuis que j'ai 6 mois, je suis en voyage, mais à la maison, on parlait toujours français.
Is there a language that's most dear to my heart? No, they're all very dear to my heart. We are all one.
Hey, honey. Thank you. What's this?
He knew I was going to propose to you.
You were going to propose?
Yeah.
I never cheated on you, honey. I never cheated on you. I didn't want to tell you this, but he has been chasing me. He's been sending me messages over and over again. I think he's mad.
Are you lying to me right now?
No.
Are you lying to me?
I'm not lying.
Are you lying to my face?
I'm not lying.